Jamaican food in Jamaica. We are talking about the Jamaican kitchen. These are some of the seasoning used in the Jamaican kitchen: scallion, thyme, pepper, onion, garlic, and many more. These are some of the dry rubs, like all-purpose seasoning, curry, and many more, and a few cutting skill. That's all it takes to make and prepare any Jamaican dish. Nothing hard, nothing difficult. A few herbs and spice and some seasoning and a couple vegetable, and you're on your way with your Jamaican dish. How does Jamaican cook your food? That's a question mainly asked by other people. Jamaican fully understands the modern day preparation method, such as boiling, roasting, seasoning, drying, baking, frying. As for the red meat, we are not frequently used. So on the red meat, we're not a fan of the red meat much. So we mainly use the techniques are using vegetable and fruits. What are the traditional Jamaican foods? Popular Jamaican breakfasts are like fried dumpling with salt mackerel, steamed cabbage, salt fish and ackee, salt fish with bami, callaloo with ripe plantain, hard dough bread, cornmeal porridge, soft fish fritters, fried dumpling again, and hot chocolate tea. These are some of the main dishes Jamaican will prepare from time to time. So in this kitchen, in this video, here are two Jamaicans cooking. So as you can see now, they were pressured some oxtail, checking it if it's cooked. So it pre-cook, they gotta do the seasoning process. So you get the meat to a cook, then you gotta put in scallion, thyme, and your necessary season to get some high flavor. So the cooking for the Jamaican dishes is very simple and easy. After you learn, as a Jamaican, after you learn the traditional ingredients and what to use and how to flavor and get that authentic taste, to cook Jamaican food is very easy. But first you must learn what to boil, what to fry, when to curry, when to brown stew. After you learn all of these cooking method and techniques, then you are on your way to cook any Jamaican dish. So there is no magic thing to cooking Jamaican food. It is just a traditional way of how you prepare the food and what you use and cook your food. So these are things you would learn from elder people, older Jamaicans who have been cooking for years. So the younger generation always need that information from the older, I would say the elders, and they share that information and you keep it authentic. So most of the time you eat Jamaican food from some younger people, it's not original flavored like the elders, because younger people intend to cut shortcuts, and that is what happened with most culture and the food. The food have an authentic way to cook it and flavor it, but the younger generation always intend to cut shortcuts, so you don't get that authentic flavor and taste. Same thing with the Jamaican food. So there's no big secret about what Jamaican eat or Jamaican cook, just like everybody else in the world. We boil, we roast, we season, we dry, we bake, we fry, we marinate. So this is a kitchen showing you the preparation and marinating and cooking Jamaican food, the real Jamaican way. Take a good look. If you think this video was educational or interested, please leave a like, subscribe, press the notification bell to see more videos like this. Stay tuned, continue watch.
Thank you.
your pressure pump will rest in water tonight. Then there are long as water that you can have.
No flame or anything. You see, the dust, the water you show the coil, about that time, boss. You come out, so, ooh, what's the quality? Thank you.
Via Brown, me want some of the oxtail, which is right. We'll send some by at meal. Check out the life. Nicole Garden. Victoria Scott. Big up all of the people in Bunny Life. We'll try if you cook some food here. So when I do it right, leave your comment. If we're not doing it right, leave your comment. I will try to get it right.
You know I'm gonna get
Lisa Tapper, big up yourself. People, when the live are rolled, you can't answer the phone. The same phone I do the live.
Sure, I'll be there. I'm not done. I'm not a recorder, so. What am I full?
Timbrell, Mr. Dawkins, big up yourself for the live. They are trying to cook some food. Don't know if you remember what you teach me. Don't really rasta food me a cook, I know, still. Omar, Graham, big up. Choppy Chops, big up. Up all the people I'm born alive. So look here, all of the sudden members of them smile?
No, but we call it
out. Okay.
You look like your mother.
Easy, it's a dog. It's a dog. It's a look like Miss Salif. I know you look like your mother. They look like yeah, then but get stronger one more next time.
I'm trying to go.
Yeah. Joe, big up yourself. The Joe are watching and I'm after them. Matt Bean, big up yourself. Big up the people on the line. Balloon, it's Matt Bean. Sir Joe.
We must see a corner of a pool.
Thank you.
waste my money though, man. I'm not trying that, trying it. When a piece cook, you put me a foot in it.
Thank you.
the main part. You see some of them something on your skin. Then I see one at a time and a part of them.
Okay.
Customer.
say, I need to go back and I get it right, I know. Yeah. So I make it see that water, and that water, I'm really funny.
Yeah.
You rush it.
Make a product and more. Yes, Milling Choi. Okay. Okay, we have more curry boots, so I'm not to do.
When time if I cook again, the ketchup will have half of my pot. I'm just keeping nothing and then I'll be flat line again. And yeah, yeah. Your peas ain't cooked, man. she has a sort of kidnapped her. And she has a kill.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
know my pressure pass. This is curry board. This curry board is cool. But you know why do I know? Going to your room.
Mm-hmm.
What your life is done. They're gonna wear overseas, now you're one of them. You will see a few of them, yeah?
What?
Like, if that comes to them overseas, then you feel like you want to use one of them. But then they throw off the thing. You see? That kind of what a border is in. I don't want you to talk to any one of them. No. Well, I don't want no friend to talk to me. And then sometimes they try to figure out which one of them.
Right. Thank you all for watching the live.